Welcome everyone. Before you get into the weeds of creating Facebook ads for your TeeChip campaigns, let's try and understand the ad formats first. On your Ad Manager account, the Creative Hub page will give you all the info you need. Let's get started. There are three main categories of ad formats: video, which works best for traffic and brand awareness; interactive, which works best for engagement; and image, which works best for conversions. Each has its own perks and level of usefulness depending on your approach to advertising for your TeeChip stores or campaigns. For those of you looking for the specs of your particular ad format, you need to look no further than the page of the format in question. Under each format description is a list of recommended asset specifications you can apply to your ads for the best results. For TeeChip, you don't need 360 videos or instant experience ads. We put together a list of our recommended formats and specs we incentivize our sellers to use when advertising. If you're in need of creative inspiration, or you just need to view examples, click on the Get Inspired tab in the navigation bar, or click View Examples in the description of the ad format you have pulled up. These pages are full of content and allow you to search and view examples of what you're looking for. We recommend experimenting with multiple formats and seeing what works for you. Be sure to utilize the tools Facebook gives you, like their ad mockup generator, to get step-by-step instructions on your ad creation. And that is a brief overview of Facebook ad formats. Catch us in our next video, where we'll discuss ad objectives. Thanks for watching.